when he bounces back into traffic, he's hit by Howard Mark in number 31 and Scott Stovall. Then Rick Jeffrey delivers a crushing blow to Mark as he was trying to weave his way through the wreck. When the smoke